coronavirus crisis has disrupted all types of businesses and activities on the Central and South Coast. It shut down a popular dance class in Santa Barbara. But that class has not only found a new home online, it's actually been thriving by being able to reach out to shut-ins as well as to those who live elsewhere. KCLU's Lance Orozco takes us to one of the Zoom classes.
This is our 250th class today since we began. We have not missed a day, and here we go with another one. So we're just kind of loosening up. This is Michael Franti. Here we go.
We could be the healer when you're feeling all alone.
This morning, in fact, every morning of the week, people of all ages are coming together to dance. The pandemic hasn't stopped them. In fact, it's turned what was a Santa Barbara dance class into a national dance class.
All right, look, this next one is a kind of a COVID reminder what to do. A song, it's called Inside.
A decade ago, Janet Reinick founded the nonprofit group World Dance for Humanity. The idea was simple, to not just share dance, but to use it as a way to raise money and awareness and do good around the world. The organization has been focused on Rwanda, where it supported agricultural and educational programs. But COVID-19 disrupted the in-person classes. Reinick says they had to improvise.
We got it together pretty quickly after COVID, after the shutdown happened. We figured out we have Genevieve and Heather with us, who are two very technically inclined young women, and they figured out how to get the sound good. So Lance, Genevieve, my assistant, is in Monterey. She's the one doing the sound. And then Heather is there as an assistant teacher.
The free daily Zoom classes not only caught on, they attracted participants from all over the country.
I moved from Santa Barbara about 4 years ago and really, really missed the class. So when this started up, it's been kind of a homecoming.
It's energizing, and I mean, it's brought me to a bigger world, the world of dance.
It's sort of therapeutic to let go of everything, be in the moment, and enjoy and be with all of my friends, even though we're in our own living room.
I grew up in the New York City ballet world and have a degree in dance, and I come to this class because I don't have to work on technique. I don't have to be serious. I get to just have full expression, dancing full out like I did when I was 3 years old.
And for those in COVID-19 high-risk groups who are shut-ins, the classes are a gift supplying both exercise and social interaction. 85-year-old Mary Friedrichs of Santa Barbara says she doesn't know what she'd do without the classes.
If that only gives us exercise, we see our friends and we feel love. And it's just wonderful that she's doing this for us. I live in Santa Barbara, and I used to go to her classes maybe once or twice a week. Now I go 6 days a week.
One, a two, a three, and four. Over the top, and over the top, or whatever you feel like. So, as always, you know, do whatever you feel like to this music. You can follow me or completely do something else, but the main thing is engage your core.
Janet Reinick says it was initially hard to do the classes when she didn't have the feedback of being with her students, but she says she soon figured out how to connect with them.
I know Jerry likes the Russian dance, so when we're doing the Russian dance, I'm feeling Jerry or I'm feeling JoJo because I know she likes that one, or Jessica or Josh or our folks from the special needs community. Everybody who's with us in Zoom, I can feel and know what they're enjoying, and I am absolutely with them.
The World Dance for Humanity classes are free and online daily at 10 a.m. You can find the link at our website, kclu.org, where you can also learn more about the nonprofit's global relief efforts. Lance Orozco, KCLU.